Hey guys, this is Keisha Gamer. Today we're going at Spirit Halloween. Check this out. Come on, let's go in.
Hello guys, Keisha Gamer here. And today we are at Spirit Halloween. We're going to see how the store looks.
So I found the Batman section. It looks so cool, guys. Look, they have this mask. Guys, it's too dark. I don't know why. But they also have a cow right here. They have this one. Guys, I watched too many Xbox, so I got blind filmed. This is what happens if you watch too many Xbox. Check this out. This is my new hairstyle, guys. Guys, they have something really cool right here. Look what I found at Spirit. I think these are different flavors if they are buying these. Nah, they're the same flavors. I thought they were different. They're the same ones, the ones that I did. I wanna go see what they have. Well, they also have Irish Freddy's. But, so such. They have an emotion mask. So, I'm gonna buy one, definitely this year. I already have this one, the Jack-O-Rotten, and the Scarecrow, but they went out. I don't know, the Scarecrow's so popular. Those look so scary. They're bigger than my head. So all the other motion masks, there are these. A white bunny. A pink rabbit. Two different wolves. This one, this one, and the... Does it have different name or is it's just werewolf, I thought. But they have two different colors. They also have it. Teddy bear, which you can see right here. It opens them. I don't know if you can see that. It's an animation mask. They also have this one. So it looks awesome. Oh, the one that I'm going to buy is going to be this one because it looks so cool. It looks awesome. Look at this. The skin fails. It looks normal, but then fails, and it looks like that. So that's actually awesome. But I have this one already. That one. I might buy this one. How much is this one, anyways? I bet they're all gonna be same price. All right, so not too bad.
Closing the door right now.
Oh, there you go. By the way, leave in the comments section below what is your favorite Animotion mask look. Let me just get a little bit closer. So, tell me which one is your favorite at all of them. I think these are two Animotion masks, but they're like too big. I don't know what they do, but they feel different than these. This one's soft. Those are not. So all of the other masks they have. They have some pretty cool maskins here. Whoa. Guys, they have so many cool stuff at this store.